I am so pleased and so happy to be able to bring to you the study that I did for myself and wrote as a book, The Principles for Dealing with the Changing World Order, because our world is changing in profound ways that we have never seen before. And I needed to understand those ways and how to deal with them, because I'm a global macro investor. I've been for about 50 years a global macro investor, which has required me to look at what's happening all around the world and in the United States and other countries, and then place bets on what is likely to happen. And what I learned in my life is that many things that surprised me in my dealing with the world were things that never happened in my lifetime before, but happened many times before that. And by studying history, I could know how to deal with the realities I was facing. For example, my studying the Great Depression allowed me to anticipate the 2008 financial crisis, which helped me. And so today, there are things that are happening that to us that have not happened in our lifetimes that happened before. And those three things that drew my attention to this were, first, the hitting of zero interest rates and the production of a lot of debt, and then the production of a lot of money to monetize, in other words, buy that debt and have that money pass through the economy and have it affect financial markets and have it affect inflation and so on. That has not happened in our lifetimes before. You have to go back to the 1930s. The second is the amount of internal conflict that is happening with the greatest wealth gaps that have existed since the 1930s. So the political gaps are the largest since 1900. The wealth gaps are the largest since the 1930s. And when you have large wealth gaps and financial problems, that coming together is a big influence. And the third is the rise of a great power in the form of China, challenging the existing great power and the existing world order, which began in 1949. So the rise of China, the possible decline of the United States. I needed to see those patterns. So I studied the last 500 years, and it was eye-opening because I would see that the same things would happen over and over again because the same cause-effect relationships existed. And I want to pass that along to you, and it can help you individually, or it could help us collectively deal with the circumstances that are coming at us. So I'm delighted to be able to let you know that it's available on Amazon and other booksellers. And I hope you'll read it, and I hope we'll be able to exchange thoughts about it on social media.